Hello everybody and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance. In the last episode, we got into the world of Tron Legacy. We rode on the light cycle, we found Flynn, Sam, and Korra. We dropped out of Riku when Sora continued his story a little, ran away from a lot of antivirus programs, I suppose, and now we're probably going to actually go ahead and drop out of Sora and go straight to Riku. Only for the sheer fact that Sora's gauge is already depleted. Sounds good. And I thought about it. As I was watching the last video while I was editing, I don't think I'm going to drop decelerators anymore. Because one, it kind of like puts me on my toes to hurry up and do what I need to do. And also keeps the videos a little bit shorter to where it doesn't go on to it for about an hour. So I think I'm going to do that from now on. That being said, I'm going to have to hurry and find my way out of here. Because now there's these guys. And again, I forgot to change Riku's Keyblade. Oh, wait, actually. Because if this is where... Yep. Okay. Oh, stop it. Zubat, a little help here. Or not. Thank you. Okay. Yes, okay. So this is the place where we ran away with Sora at. Let's go up here. And I can guarantee you there's a treasure chest somewhere up here. Haha! You always gotta have a treasure chest. Oh, wait. Stop it. While I'm here, let's go ahead and go to the Keyblades. Change it off for the Guardian Bell. And Tada. Okay, let's go. Oh, I fell. Okay. Gotta get out. Peace. Thank you. Oh, wait. That works. Wrong way. Alright, this is working out perfectly fine. Especially with me... Really, Zubat? How do you do that? Come on, buddy. Let's go. Okay, so this way? Yes. I want to say, yep, this is the way we go, okay. So why don't I just jump down? Be smarter than me, people. Learn from my mistakes. I don't feel like fighting any of you right now. Perfect, okay. Alright, now we're back here again. Ooh, let's take, stop it, let's... Come on, game! Let's go this way. Is there a treasure chest? Yes, there is, perfect. Yeah, because if I remember correctly, Riku and Sora go opposite ways. While Sora went from this way over here, Riku goes this way. So that means the treasure chest is right here. See, any more treasure chests around here? No, we're good. Alright, let's proceed. sorry, Zubat. You kind of scared me there for a second. No treasure chests. Okay. Oh.
Kill some time till I get back. Glad I get to fight more than boredom.
I'm pretty sure these aren't called Time, these are called Dream Eaters. I'm kidding. Stupid pun, stupid joke, I'm aware. Couldn't help myself though. Either way, that's one. Get back here! Just gotta quickly deal with these guys. Let's all round them up. Essentially, that battle mechanic is actually really fun. It can kind of like stagger the choreography of the fight, but I really enjoy it. Because it adds a new spin to like tactics. Especially when you can just wall jump and do that. Where's the last one? Okay, he's dead. Oh, great. Now we found Turbo. Let's go ahead and deal with him. If his buddy would let me... Everybody dies today. So far, those are the only... Zubat, you and I really have to talk about defense, my friend. Where are you? Sorry, I gotta get rid of you so you don't hurt Zubat. Okay. Come back to life, my friend. You gotta go. So he's dead. Just to make sure he's okay. I can't have Zubat keep dying on me over and over again. I think that lowers my affinity. Even if it doesn't, I just cannot have him die on me in the middle of a battle. Should something happen, I need him to be my backup. Ow. Oh, that reminds me. Forgot I had that. See, just like that. Situations like that, it just... It helps in order to combo them. And on... That's another... Oh, okay, I'm confused. Thank you. That's another thing I've been noticing. Riku has a lot more aerial attacks than Sora does. I don't know if that was intentional, but I really do... I really gotta find a new vocabulary because I keep saying the same thing over and over. I enjoy that. I think that's really creative. Because Sora is more land-based. He likes to stay on the floor a lot more. Riku, however, likes to be in the air. Which is also the difference as to why both of Riku's first enemies have been flying enemies while Sora's have been ground-based. And I'm aware the Haku Monkey wasn't really flying, he was more levitating, but tomato tomato, same difference to me. But then again, that's not to say that like Riku can't fight on the ground or Sora can't fight in the air, just so far that's what I've noticed. Well, bad camera angle on that one. Let's take care of these guys. Oh, thanks, Zubat. Okay, we're almost done. Riku's level 8. That's gonna help in the future. Because we're still really underleveled. Which is which is also why it's taking us so long to actually defeat these guys. Let's cure that. Let's get rid of you and the lasers. And let's just bring you back to the ground. Oh, come on, you were dead. Quick blitz.
Deck capacity increase. That's actually going to help.
What?
Sam!
Who's this?
I'm Riku. Sam and I were on our way to the portal.
Come with us.
Where are we headed?
The portal. But we need a solar sailor. There's one in the underground docks.
Flashback, the stolen disc.
Your disc. Dad. It's gone.
It is. She's stable.
We have to go back. Clue will use it to reach the outside world. I can stop him from destroying it if you just let me do this.
You've done enough already.
So what do we do now?
I don't know. Nothing. We do nothing. Be still. Wait. We can hop a solar sailor. A full-on sprint to the portal. We can beat Clue there. Let's get her out of here.
Okay, I'm just gonna point this out. They really did not do justice to Olivia Wilde's character. That's Cora, by the way. I don't know why I felt like I had to mention that, but I had to. I don't know, because, like, Jeff Bridges' character, Sam, looks perfectly fine. Wait, Flynn. And then, I can't remember the other guy's name. The guy that plays Sam looks fine. But Olivia Wilde's character just looks really funky. Wait, where am I going? I'm supposed to be going this way. Fast maneuver. Wait, okay, wrong way. So I believe we have to go this way then. This is where we started. So we have to go this way. Oh. Yeah, I guess even if we didn't, let's find a chest. Well, let's go up then. Okay, we had to go up. Good. I am fantastic when it comes to finding my way around. Let's get rid of you. Oh, come on! How weak are my attacks? Ow. Yeah! Zubat coming in clutch! Put the save! Okay, Zubat's healed, I'm healed. Let's go. Quick blitz! Come on, go, man! Okay, good. Now then. What's this way? Oh! Perfect! Now we get to show this off. So if we press triangle, we can actually turn them toward for us and give us, like, various things. One will be like they can attack our enemies, another one will be like this. Or we could just simply make it self-destruct. It all depends on the button commands that appear on the screen. Sorry. I had a tickle in my throat. I think I'm getting sick, and that's really not going to be fun this weekend. For those of you wondering, I am actually, like, recording this on Friday, and I'm trying to get... Ow! Trying to get this uploaded on Friday. Oh, hey! I gotta go. Here. Alright, I'm back. Now. Okay, I gotta go. Mr. Derp, why must you hurt me so? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna destroy you. Ow. There we go. So like you saw there, the purple one said switch target, so you can actually have them, thank you, ow, have them actually lock on to these guys. My drop gauge is getting really low. Let's go ahead and go over here. Ow. Oh no. And we are in bonus time, great. Let's take care of you. Oh, see, some of these are just like self-destruct automatically. So not all of them will be able to go, turn to your power. Ow, hey. We found, here's the console. Oh, come on. Okay, that's how y'all want to play. That's fine. So, I died by stupidity. That happens. We'll be back. I gotta go find the console again. Okay, now that we got that chest, let's go. Okay, apparently I have to defeat all the enemies before I do this. Come here, Allie McBeal. Just die. Wait. He dropped something. Okay, now can I do it? Oh, right. So... unlock. Cool. What I really like about that command right there is the sheer fact that it's actual code. Like, if you really take the time to read it, it's actual code. Not sure entirely what language it is. It may just be a modification of one we use already. Because... okay, we got Price Shot. But you see what I mean? Like, at some point, just stop the video and just look every time I use that. Let me see if I can bring up the switch target. There we go. Alright, so under Price Shot. Okay. Let's just not worry about these guys then. Let's go over here. Ooh, big chest! Counter aura. Ooh! Oh, okay, I didn't know that was there. Oh, it's perfect. Ooh, another chest. Wait. Could have gone around the entire time. Okay, that's my luck. Switch that over here. Ooh, what's the strike rate? I like strike rate better. Let's do potion. And let's do cure. Let's do cure, then potion. I like that better. Oh, wait. We are getting ahead of ourselves. We have a new ability. Counter aura. Right after a successful block, press X, and we should be good to go. Sorry, guys. Gotta go. That's done. See, aren't we glad that I died? Yeah, let's be honest. That kind of sucked. I'm not gonna lie to you. I wasn't planning for that to happen, but, well, it happens. Down we go. My drop gauge is getting really low. No, I don't want to go down! That voice crack. Okay, no, I'm sorry! Go back down, please. Yay for wasting time! Okay. Now what? Oh, actually? No, I don't think it would actually do anything right now. So let's just go ahead and get through this. Let's get rid of you. So these are just auto-destruct, I'm guessing. So you're gone. Excuse me, guys. Yes, I know. You don't have to warn me, I know my drive gauge is out. Ow. Triangle. Okay, you're done. Oh! Bye, Riku. Oh, this isn't good. Ow. That actually hurt. If I'm going down, I'm going down swinging. Let's go. And we're done. Oh, there's a chest over there. Somebody remember that one because I'm going to forget. Okay. That's perfectly fine. Let's go. And we are back, Asura. Perfect. What are we supposed to do? This way. Head for the docks. Okay. That's more like a... okay. All right. Board the solar sailor and go after Clue's battleship. Which is the solar sailor? Yeah. Did I go here? I need to press on. Okay. Whoa, where's the solar sailor? First things first, let's get rid of you guys. So you're dead? Thank you, Mr. Drift Level 8. Now good. Ow. Ow. Ah. Come here. There's a reason Hedwig died in book 8. I don't care for spoilers, but you deserve that. Fire windmill! Oh, come on. Come on, you knocked out reject. Let's go. Okay, they're gone. Head for the bridge. Okay. Oh, great. Ow. Wait. Do we just go backwards? I'm intelligent. Whatever. I fought all of you already. I'm not doing this again. Right, because there's enemies here. Bye, guys! Got a meeting with Destiny. Make your way to the first car. Wait. How exactly do we make our way to the first car? I guess we have to go out the window on the side? Or do we have to get rid of these guys first? Chest. Man, I am finding a lot of chests now. I'm happy. I'm gonna kill this freaking... Like I said, Sora is not meant to do aerial battle. Plus, I'm level 8 now. That's good, at least. Perfect. Go up. Oh, missing a floor. Okay, perfect. Come here, buddy. Time to hack you, ow. No, we're not gonna die. We are not gonna die. Mr. Derp, I am not dying on you. You will save me. Got you. You know, just you're getting self-destructed. Like, I have a choice, but I mean... Blow up! Thank you. Nothing here. Okay! So now we're on top of the solar sealer. Oh wow, there's a lot of these turrets everywhere. Okay, so let's... Switch target. See what I mean? So now he works for me. For me. Us. Let me ride you! So let me see, is there any... Well, he's fighting those. Let's get any treasure chests here. Look, like I said in the beginning, I am going to start hunting for treasure chests. Because at this point, we're just pirates. That's all we are. Just so you don't turn on me now. Oh, found one! Okay, come on. Gotta get rid of these guys before that freaking turret starts aiming at us. Because I do not want to deal with it again. So you're gone. Oh, screw this. I'm just gonna make it self-destruct. Blow up. Okay. There's one up here, right? Yes. You know, I may let you live. Nah. Apparently I can really blow you up. I'm sorry, buddy. Oh. So that's why. Is there a chest up here, is there? No, okay. So let's go down. But there's a chest down here. Good. A lot of enemies. Great. Okay. So let's go ahead. Go forward, then. Yes. Infiltrate the throne chip and rescue Tron. Pretty sure that's not the throne chip. Okay, that's a solar sailor. So, if I was a throne chip, where would I be? Maybe here? Let's see. Ooh, no, but I found the chest. Ow. That wasn't nice. We have to go rescue Tron, come on. Don't seem to be anything over here. Found it! Okay. I thought that was an enemy for a second, I started to get scared. So now it's just more enemies, great. Don't worry, Mr. Derp, you and I got this, just gotta keep her going. Die, goat man, die! Well, he's not actually even a goat man, he's just a goat. Regardless, he can die. Oh, come on, I'm gonna throw the bird off. Bye, Mr. Bird. Okay. Let's go. Let's see, go over here? Maybe. I think that's either here to kill me or to take me somewhere. Anyway, this for this matter. Okay.
You sure we'll find Tron's source code here?
It's not here. Maybe Clue has it with him. Sora, let's look elsewhere.
All right. Huh? Oh. Wait, Korra. Let me talk to Rinzler. A little heart-to-heart might jog his memory.
He's a program, Sora. Programs don't have hearts.
That's not true. The Tron I remember, he had something. Hey, you used to be called Tron, right? Clue did something to you to mess with your memory. You're a little confused, but that's okay. Come on, remember, Tron.
I don't think Rinzler is quite the friend you remember.
He just needs time, that's all. Korra! Tron, don't! Tron, why?
That's what we do. Put the most precious memories in the back of our minds where they're safe. Or in your case, the most precious hearts?
Not you again!
The memory and heart are tightly linked.
Samnus!
Rub a few memories together, and you get a spark of emotion, a feeling. But in a digital world, memory does not work like that. Nothing is ever felt. You can hold 1,000, 1,000,000 times the information, but there is still no heart with which to parse it. Once, my master Ansem found an old system and made a copy of its master control program and used it to serve his own ends. This is the original data of that system. Here, data can be copied. Memory can be changed and easily manipulated. Tron is a digital entity, so why would he be any different? He obeys the rules of this world. Sora, what about you?
Me?
Your heart, memories, your data, and your dreams. The bits and bytes that have made up your life so far, can you say for sure they are not just copies of someone else's?
Yes! My memories and feelings belong to me!
You had better check. Make certain the box's contents match what's on the label. Since you have been chosen.
Chosen for what?
You think this is the realm of dreams, but there you are mistaken. Data does not dream, cannot dream. This world is real. You haven't the slightest idea where you are. That you have already wandered off the path.
What do you mean? What in the world?
Combatant 13 versus Grindler.
Greetings, Sora. I've been waiting.
Who are you?
I am Clue.
So it was you. You're the guy who turned Tron into Rinzler.
Correct. I had to repurpose his code.
Well, unrepurpose it.
Yes. Under the right parameters, I might.
Huh?
You have a little item called a Keyblade. It can open any lock, isn't that right? Hand it over, and I'll change Rinzler back into Tron.
The Keyblade? I can't. This is what lights the darkness. A chance to make everyone happy.
Ha! Flawed reasoning. I'll have to take it by force.
Tron! Why can't I get through to you?
Fight, Sora!
Korra! You're okay! I can't believe it!
Yes. I think Tron heard you. Long enough for me to escape. You can do it! You can get through to him! Sora! You have to fight him!
But, Korra! How can I...
You have that key! It will bring him to his senses!
I'll try! Let's go, Tron!
I have so many questions, but first things first, we gotta defeat Rinzler. Ooh, he packs a punch. Oh, this is not good. Okay, we're gonna have to play this very defensively. Ow. And I mean really, really defensively, because he really hurts. Wait, what? Oh, come on. Why does everything have to be backwards now?
Ha.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, I don't like this. Like, I'm barely doing any damn- ow. Wait, what? Oh, this is not gonna be easy. Okay, so it's stink. Okay, now we're backwards. I'm literally doing chip damage to him. Oh, dude, this is not good. Like, I'm barely damaging him while he is beating the crap out of me. Pushing. Fire windmill! Okay, fire doesn't hurt him that much. That's nice. Oh no! I think we're gonna have to exit the battle. Because there's no way I'm gonna be able to defeat him at this level. Plus, not to mention the fact that my drop gauge is actually about to run out when I try and fight him. So, I guess this is where we're gonna end it off. In the next episode, I will have hopefully be in a higher level. At least enough to fight Tron one-on-one. We'll continue with Riku's story. And just try and survive because, holy crap, Tron is strong. Or I guess I should say Rinsler. Regardless, I hate to do this, but my name is Super Mario 208, and I'll see you all in the next one.